According to the International Labour Organization, 22 million people will be unemployed worldwide in 2021. According to the International Labour Organization, ILO, at least 22 million people are expected to be unemployed globally this year. Employment growth will be insufficient to compensate for losses until at least 2023, it stated in a report. Women, young people, and the 200 million people employed in informal sectors have been hit the hardest, according to the report.